Okay, it's 1501 HP here, and today I'm going to be comparing the speed of the Apple iPhone 4. This happens to be a 32 gig. Turn it up. It's not new, it's about a year old, but I completely restored it. Erased everything, there's not a single aftermarket anything. Completely restored. So the speed should be back as it was back in December when I bought it. And the new, highly anticipated, Sprint Photon 4G Motorola. That's this nice shoebox type box. You open it up. There's the phone. Quick comparison in size. As you can see, the Photon is quite a bit larger, especially the screen. I'm going to go ahead and take the Photon out. It has this little flap. Once you take it out, that's the actual phone. That's a kickstand. Dual LED flash, 8 megapixel, HD video, dedicated shutter button, volume, on off, headphone. Then you got your menu, home, back, search, round. There you go. It's a cool live wallpaper. Alright, but this is about speed, so I'm going to set that down right there. And take the iPhone. Like I said, the iPhone is like it comes from the factory. All I did was hook it up to my Wi-Fi, which the router is literally a foot away, so they both have perfect signal. Nothing else is running off the Wi-Fi. Quick speed. As you can see, they're both very responsive. When I go back home, both, you know, the Photon is a little faster. Let's open the browsers. They're both already on Google search for CNET website. Let me focus the camera. There we go. Camera's focused. And I'm going to tap these at the same time, both running on Wi-Fi. Photon is done. iPhone is done. Photon is significantly faster. Scrolling on both devices is really good, really smooth. You can't zoom on this site because it's a mobile site. But one thing to note is with the Photon, you do one quick swipe and it keeps going until it gets to the end. With the iPhone, you have to do it multiple times to get to the end. But once you're at the end, you can hit the bar up top and it automatically goes to the top. There we go. You can see the size difference of the screens. Turn the lights off. Quite a bit bigger on the Photon. Okay, so we're here. Same page, same everything. I'm gonna go back to reviews at the same time. One last thing I love about the new Droid is here I am on a game site for full computers. This is not a mobile game site, just flash games. And here you hold that you click to activate it, then you hold down full screen, turn it to landscape mode, sound up, bam. How cool is that? I'm playing Duck Hunt on my phone. And it looks really nice. So that's pretty cool.